Prepare the tools, ruler, cutter, brush, wood, and so on. Polish the original mold and fix it to the board. Cut 4 pieces of cardboard. Revolve the original mold around with these 4 pieces of cardboard. The distance between the mold and the cardboard should be around 1 cm. Coat the original mold surface with glaze agent Vaseline. According to the complicated structure of the size of the products, we choose a type of silicone rubber which has a low viscosity and hardness. Mix silicone rubber and curing agent evenly. The proportion of the curing is 2% to 5%. Then put them into the vacuum container to pump the air out of the silicone rubber. Vacuum pumps should be minus 0.1 milliampere, which will avoid the mold from bubbles and guarantee quality. Or you can reduce the catalyst if you don't have a vacuum machine, which releases the air bubbles by extending the curing time. After vacuumizing, pour the silicone into the original mold frame, brushing evenly. When the silicone cured completely, remove the cardboard and take the original mold out. Take the silicone mold, use scissors to trim the mold. Now you get the perfect silicone mold now, and please put it into production after 24 hours.